What's going on, guys? This is James Wilson Jr. and this is the second game or gameplay commentary, whatever, of the double upload I was talking about in my last video. Prestige Master, huh? This should be fun. Means competition. Matured society. Okay. Anyways, almost above that 9,000 mark. Why is my calling card the stupid spider? Find something cooler here. Maybe. But, anyways, I was talking about in the last video that I was going to talk about a life-changing event or something like that. Well, the life-changing event is... Okay. Get ready for this. Basically, I am ignorant. And when I say ignorant, I mean, as in, back when I was younger, I had a drinking problem. And, well, I didn't think I had a drinking problem. I thought everybody else had a problem with my drinking. That's about it, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, to get to the point, it didn't matter what the day was. It wasn't none of this, you know, oh, Friday night, I gotta go out and party, shit and stuff. It was, get off me. Anyways, it didn't matter if it was Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. It did not matter. I was what you called a functioning alcoholic because the job I had was working at Walmart. And I would get off work at 3 in the afternoon. And by the time I got off and got out of the parking lot, I would already have 2 beers drank. I would stay up until 2, 3 o'clock in the morning, partying, drinking, having a good time, you know. And then, oh shit, I ain't dying yet, fool. I died finally. I'd stay up till 2, 3 o'clock in the morning, drinking, having a good time, whatever. Go home. Go to bed, wake up 7 o'clock the next morning, and, oh shit, start, go back to work, and then start back drinking again when I got off. But anyways, since I was such a wild child and liked to party so much and drink and shit like that, let me reload real quick. I ended up obtaining a DWI. And of course, in the state of Texas, I don't know if it is what it is now, but back then, if you got a DWI, your license was suspended. After the suspension, you would also have to pay a surcharge to get your license to where your driving privileges were reinstated and yada, 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 and all that. Well, I always felt there was more important things to spend my money on besides paying it to the government. For the privilege of driving, for the right to drive legally. And so I never paid my surcharge. And so therefore I lost my license and were never able to get them back. Well, I basically lost my license in 2005. That's the last time I legally had a driver's license in the state of Texas. Well, I can't remember what year it was. I think it was 2007. I don't know. I was driving through Oklahoma, and I got a speeding ticket, and I didn't take care of it on time, and so there was a fee added on or something, blah, blah, whatever. Anyways, I'll get to that in a minute. Come on. Anyways, ended up losing my license, like I said. Couldn't get them back because of the fact that I hadn't paid my surcharge, so therefore my license was not eligible. And so, oh shit, where did they come from? What are those? But, well, back in February, Sandra left me. It's no big secret. You know, she posted about it on YouTube and Facebook, Twitter, everything else. I've talked about it in a couple videos. It's no big deal. It happened. Life goes on. But, my luck is changing so bad, man. This lag is about to kill me. But, I don't know, am I in here? Oh, shit, there he is. Hit fire. Oh, come on. Should have changed over to my Vesper. But anyways, when she left, she basically took the kids and the car and everything and went to California. So, since she went to California, therefore, the car's not here with me, right? Yes, exactly. So, I don't have a vehicle now. So, what am I supposed to do for a vehicle? I can't afford one. No. I shouldn't have changed weapons there. Then again, maybe it worked out. There's going to be one around the corner. Nope, he's inside. But anyways, since I didn't have a vehicle, I can't afford a vehicle. Come on in. Say hi. No? Oh, shit. Teammates. Oh, don't shoot me. Would you fucking die? But anyways, I didn't have a license. I mean, I didn't have a car. I couldn't afford to buy a car because I was, you know, strapped for cash. I'm not working minimum wage, but, you know, I don't make a whole lot of money. I make decent, but not a whole lot. So I couldn't afford a car, and I got shitty credit. So therefore, when I would, you know, if I try to go to a bank and get a, like, just a small personal loan, you know, a couple grand, the bank would literally probably laugh at me if I tried to do that. Die, bitch. But, the bank would literally laugh at me, probably. So that's why I just didn't even waste my time going to the bank and trying to get the loan. But, I was like, because, you know, on Facebook, you can, like, there's groups and shit where you can buy and sell stuff and blah, 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 and all that stuff. So, you know, I was always on groups on Facebook trying to find a vehicle for a reasonable price. And, you know, everybody that, you know, they'd be selling cars and vehicles or whatever for, like, $2,000-$3,000, you know, no big deal. But they wanted cash. I can't afford that. So anyways, since I'm dragging this story out, I'm probably going to have to record two videos or two gameplays because of that. My dad ended up getting a new truck about 6 months ago because he had a wreck. The one he had been driving for almost 20 years got totaled in that wreck. I mean, it was bad. Well, anyways, he goes to get a new truck, and in the process, instead of just getting rid of his old one that he's already, you know, oh, he gets a new truck, and he ends up not liking the truck too much, basically. And I'm going to do his care package out while I can. Oh shit, don't come around the corner. But anyways, he gets the new truck. He doesn't really like it that much, so he come on back here, bitch. Why you ain't gonna come back? I don't have my care package. Come on. But anyways, he ends up not liking the truck and everything, so he finally goes and gets. See if I can throw my sentry up and get a kill. He doesn't like it and blah blah blah, so forth and so on, and he ends up going to get another truck. Well, instead of getting rid of that one, he's like, well, you know, James needs a truck, so, or a vehicle, so, yeah, why don't we help him out, you know? So, instead of him trading in his old truck that he's still paying on, I'm taking over payments on it, and so forth and so on. So, now I gotta get my license, which brings me to the surcharge. I've been paying on it, my license is eligible and all that. No problem. So I go up there to the DMV. I'm like, yeah, I'm going to get my license. I'm going to drive myself back and forth to work finally. You know, stuff like that. Well, old state of Texas had other plans. Because I go up there and they tell me first, oh, your surcharges aren't taken care of. I'm like, yeah, I was told as long as I was paying on them, monthly and everything, you know, that they'd be, you know, good. They'd be taken care of. They'd be current. And so I'd be able to get my license. Oh, yeah, on your license, those surcharges are. But you have a surcharge on your ID card. Basically, I got pulled over years ago for driving without a license. And when the cop asked for my ID, I gave him the ID I had, my ID card. Well, that tacked on a surcharge onto my license, or my ID. So, now I have to pay a surcharge on my ID and my license. So, I got about $3,000 total to pay on my license, and about $300, I think it is, for my ID. Not a big deal. I'm paying the monthly payments. It's like $28 a month on the ID card times three. So, it's like right at 80 bucks or something. I don't know. And then on my license, I'm paying like $89 a month on three, which therefore makes it like right at 270, 280, something, I don't know, $300 roughly. So, now I have a truck payment, which is $180 every 2 weeks. Plus, I got my $60 phone bill every month. Plus, I got $300 in surcharges to pay a month. So, yeah, unfortunately, I'm going to be living with my parents for a little bit longer until I can afford to get all my surcharges paid off and everything. Then maybe save some money for a deposit on a place and all that. Then I'll be able to move out. So it's going to be a while. But, yeah, hopefully I do good on this game. But anyways, you know, go pay the minimum payment on the ID surcharge. Go back out the next day. And, I mean, since it's been so long since I've had a license, I had to start all over. So, basically, I had to take the riding test, and then I had to take the driving test. Well, back when I first got my license the first time, I was 18 years old, and I'd actually gotten pulled over the day before for driving without a license because I'd just gotten a truck, and I had to get it home somehow, so I drove it home. So, I'm like, well, I'm going to get my license so I can get this ticket dropped. Well, I went to the DMV. Told him, I need to get my license. All right, here's a piece of paper. Fill it out. It's your application. Filled it out. Once I got through filling out the application, she gave me another piece of paper. The writing test. Because back then, youngins, the writing test was actually a writing test. So, I do the writing test. Look at this motherfucker camping right here. But anyways, I do the writing test. And I passed it, of course, you know, no problem. Oh shit, they're behind me. And so she's like, all right, well, let's go ahead and do the driving test. You got a vehicle? Yeah, sure, it's right outside, let's go. So I go outside, get my mom's truck, literally make like a big ass block around the DMV and like the fairgrounds, and pull back in the DMV. And she's like, all right, parallel park right here. So I did. And she's like, all right, congratulations, you passed your driving test, let's go in and get your license printed out. You're temporary, you know. So I'm like, all right, cool, sweet, I am now a legal licensed driver. Awesome. Well, anyways, what I'm getting at is when I went up to get my license the other day, I'm sitting there and I did the whole, I mean, she was like going all out. She was already taking my picture, my thumbprints and all that, you know. I'm like, yeah, I'm going to get my license. She's like, oh, well, you can take your riding test today, and if you pass, we'll schedule you for a driving test. I was like, huh? You'll schedule me for a driving test? Why would you schedule me for a driving test? You know, why can't I just take it today? Oh, well, we're so booked and everything, we have to schedule them, you know, at least 3 weeks out. And I'm like, oh, whoa, hold up, 3 weeks. So now I'm told, basically, I got to wait 3 weeks before I can get my license because I had to take a driving test first. And that was stupid of me. But anyways, I had to take a driving test first. I'm like, all right, you know, whatever. So I went ahead and took my riding test and everything today, actually. And she told me, she's like, all right, now that you've passed your running test, which I knew I would, she's like, what you're going to have to do is, we got the soonest appointment we have is July 21st. I was like, all right, that's cool. No problem, you know. And so she's like, but if you want, you can call the Dangerfield DMV. And they should be able to get you in this week, maybe. So, I'm sitting there. Get out of here, Sparrow. I'm sitting there. I call the Dangerfield DMV because I'd already listened to other people and they said, oh, yeah, go to Silver Springs and, you know, They'll be able to, you'll just be able to walk right in, take your riding test, driving test, everything you need to do right there on the spot. I'm like, all right, sweet, dude. That's awesome. You ain't kill me. I got the moves like Jagger, bitch. Oh, come on. It could have been a nice double kill. But anyways, I'm like, all right, sweet, you know. I go to Silver Springs DMV. Nah, same thing. They actually had a sign on the door talking about no walk-in driving tests available. I was like, say what? Oh, teammate, stop camping, dude. Oh, there's one right there. Ah, no, not you again. Okay, what's up with the lag? What the hell? No, I ain't doing this. Nope. This is going to be a long video. But anyways, so at Silver Springs DMV, she's sitting there talking about, oh, we'll just, you know, two of us here, we're short staffed, this and that. You know, our next appointment we have for a driving test is like August. I'm like, no. So I'm like, well, what the hell am I going to do? Well, this one, you know, in the Mount Pleasant told me to call the Dangerfield one. I'm like, okay, cool. Sure enough, I called the Dangerfield one today. She told me, oh, yeah, well, today is in Tuesday, because it's still Tuesday for me because I ain't going to bed yet. I've been up since 3 o'clock Thursday morning. But anyway, she's like, yeah, I do drive tests, you know, road tests, whatever you want to call it, on first come, first serve basis. So, you know, whoever shows up first, they get, you know, take the driving test first. She goes, but I only do 3 a day. And I do them first thing in the morning when I get here at 9. So I'm like, okay. Seems legit. Why not? Get out of here with that shit. Oh, what the fuck? I'm in the respawn. But anyways, I'm like, all right, why not? So I asked my mom. I was like, so, you know, do you want to go to Dangerfield tomorrow? You know, because it's up to her, not me. Because she's the one that's going to be driving over there, which actually she's not, because now I got a permit until I take my driving test. As long as I got a licensed driver over the age of 21 with me in the front seat of the vehicle, I can drive now. But that doesn't help me when I'm trying to go to work. You know what I'm saying? So anyways, camper. But I will be driving over to do the driving test, you know, to get to the DMV and everything. But the lady at the DMV, you know, I asked her, I was like, so I can come over, you know, tomorrow morning. And she's like, well, you know, you can chance it if you want, but I've already had 10 or 15 people calling about taking driving tests, so, you know, it might be kind of busy. I'm like, okay, you know, that's fine, whatever. So I told my mom that, you know, we talked about it and everything, and with me being up so late today and me having to stay up till at least noon tomorrow because I'm going to have to, you know, get some sleep, and if I go to sleep too early tomorrow, I'll wake up too early tomorrow night, and so I'll just be tired as shit when I go to work. So to prevent all that, I am going to go up there like Thursday, I think we agreed on. And so basically, yeah, I'll be going up there Thursday. This son of a bitch is slaughtering my teammate. Is there one with me? Oh no, it's teammate. Damn it, teammate. But anyways, look at that. Oh, come on, teammate, you stole my shit. Anyways, I'm gonna go up there Thursday. I'm gonna get my license. I am going to be a legit licensed driver finally, again. After 11 years, the day has finally come where James Watson Jr. is a licensed driver. So, yeah, that's what's up. Oh, shit. No. No. Bitch. Let's just run out here and get some. No, 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 no. You're not getting away. Oh, what the hell? So, anyways. Hopefully, I can get my driving test done Thursday, so that way I can come on at me, boy. Where you at? There you are, baby. I'm gonna give it a double. Oh, what? But anyways, get my driving test done Thursday, and then I will be a licensed driver, and I can drive myself to work and back, you know, all that. Hello, how you doing? Drive myself back and forth to work, you know, shit like that, because, you know, it sucks being 32 years old and having to be chauffeured around by your parents all the time. I'm just saying. I mean, some people might like it. Some people might enjoy it. They might not have a problem, you know. Oh, yeah, I'm like a freaking kid. I'm having to be chauffeured around by my parents. Give me the double. Give me the double. Oh, come on. But anyways, I don't like it. I can't stand it. I hate it. It sucks. Because I feel bad for one, because I'm 32 years old. My parents are chauffeuring me around. I'm like, come on. You know, shit, if I'm out here. Okay, I live out in the country. In the sticks. I mean, I live so far out in the country and everything that the main internet provider here in town won't even provide internet to us because of the fact that we live out in the boondocks. They don't provide out here, basically. I'm like, huh, that sucks. No, I didn't see one. So, yeah. You mad, bro? What the hell? Did y'all see that profit? Anyways, I'm really immature right now. I just completely lost my train of thought.
What?
Nope, you ain't kill me, dude. Where you at? Oh, I gotta watch this. I just got turned on by an annihilator. Oh, that wasn't even on me. But anyways, you know, like I was saying, 32 years old, being chauffeured around by my parents, you know, we live out here in the sticks. There's no stores nearby. If I want to go to the store, I have to like, hey, mom, can you take me to the store? And I feel bad asking that kind of stuff, you know, because I'm 32 years old. I shouldn't be having to ask my mom, hey, can you take me to the store? Because, you know, I want to go get something to drink. You know, I need some energy drinks because I got to stay up all night because of my job, you know. Or, you know, whatever. Stuff like that. It just, it's not fun. I feel bad. But, of course, you know, my mom, she's my mom. She's going to take care of me and help me out whenever she can. Stuff like that, you know. But she's all like, oh, it doesn't bother me. I was like, all right, whatever. What the f***? Are you seriously camping? I was, oh, you motherfucker. So, she says it doesn't bother her, but I know it does. I mean, you know, at least it would if it was... Oh, shit, teammate, think what? You alerted him to my presence. But anyways, are they spawning behind me now? Yeah, boy. Get you some. Get you some. Uh-huh, I flipped the spawns again. But anyways, that's the main reason, because I'm getting tired of having to be chauffeured around. Ooh, what the... He didn't see me. He don't know I'm here. Ooh, he does, though. What the hell is he doing? His teammate's gonna be coming back in a minute. I'm just gonna pop out this sight. Ah, you asshole! But, yeah. I just wanna be able to drive myself to work. That's the main thing. Cause, you know, my work schedule sucks. Like, big time. I go in at 10 at night. I get off at 6 in the morning. So, basically, what it boils down to is my mom drops me off about 9:15 at night. Oh, shit. Got that wow, boy. Want some? Come get you some. Come get you some. Oh, yeah, watch this. Let me slide up in your DMs, girl. I'm out. Oh, shit. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, my God. My game. Oh, wow. My aim's off. But, yeah, because I get there about 9:15. I ain't got to clock in until 10, so I'll hang around, whatever, you know, chit-chat, talk with my co-workers, blah-blah-blah-blah. Yeah, just shot full, come get me. But, and then my mom has to come home, go to bed, and then drive all the way back over there. Would you die? Oh, my God, what the hell? But then she has to drive all the way back over there and pick me up at 6 o'clock in the morning. So, I mean, you know, that's like dedication. That shows love right there, you know? So, but still, I'm tired of being chauffeured around. Like I've already said, I don't know how many times. I'm tired. I'm rambling. That's the video, guys. It's a long one, I know. But, yeah. I was kind of late recording this because, real quick, I'm going to make this a little bit longer. I made an overlay. It took me like an hour to make it. It looks like shit. I noticed something I messed up on it. I changed it. So now this video is going to have a different overlay than the last video. So let me know which one you like best in the comments down below. But, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and, you know, like I said, let me know what you think about the overlay in the comments. Other than that, don't forget to like, favorite, also comment about how you thought about the video in general. And, yeah, see you guys later.